today is Saturday, October 15th, 2022. And today I am getting married to the love of my life.
I'm getting married today.
The first time I remember seeing her, I was walking down the steps of an old apartment I used to stay in, really small in South Philly, and I came down the steps and they kind of look over the living room and then the kitchen's just off to the left, and I remember walking down the stairs and seeing her sitting. She was wearing like a Flyers t-shirt, if I remember correctly, and she was studying or doing something for homework, something with books with Brittany. And that was when I had met her.
He asked me to marry him on February 25th of 2020. He took me to a restaurant in the city called Park that I really had wanted to go to. And then we used to walk through Rittenhouse Square and go to the Barnes & Noble and get a book and a coffee from Starbucks. So as we were walking through Rittenhouse Square, he got down on his knee and he proposed to me.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
You look absolutely stunning.
I love you, Dad.
Remember, today's your day.
Grew up fast and got. Now let's go get married. We found love, worked hard. Bought a house with a big
backyard. When I met you. By the power vested in me by the state of New Jersey, I now declare you husband and wife. Do they kiss the bride?
Ladies and gentlemen, for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Emilio Valentino Minucci.
I'm excited to be a part of this journey of life that you guys are going to share together. I love you, brother, truly, with all of my heart. Mr. and Mrs. Minucci.
If you knew me and Francesca growing up, we had a love-hate relationship. I loved to steal her clothes and she hated me. I watched you grow up, working long, crazy hours, taking care of a household, and now putting yourself through school again. Francesca, you have accomplished so many things that I don't even think you realize.